trying to escape. So here's a song that celebrates
one of the major attractions to Las Vegas. Written and performed by Mr. Kenny Rogers. On a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. He was too tired to see, so we took turns of staring the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said,
"Son, I made a laugh at reading people's faces, knowing what the cars were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, you can see your databases, the taste of your whiskey, give you some advice."
So I handed him my bottle and drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and he asked me for a light. And the night lost all expressions. He said,
"Gonna play the game, boy. You gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money sitting at the table. Never time enough for counting when the dealing's done."
Engelbert Humperdinck, you forget what an incredible career he had. What an amazing voice and what brilliant songs. This is the one we chose of his to pay tribute to.
I can remember we walked together.